Chandpuri, decorated with the Mahavir Chakra for gallantry in the 1971 Indo-Pak War and a well-known city resident, passed away at a local hospital on Saturday morning after battling cancer. Survived by wife and three sons, Brigadier Chandpuri was awarded the nation's second highest gallantry award for his role at Laungewala, a remote outpost in the deserts of Jaisalmer, where a relatively small group of Indian soldiers held off a massive Pakistani attack through the night in the early days of the 71 war. A huge picture of Indian soldiers dancing atop a captured Pakistani tank to celebrate their victory dominates the living room of his residence here. Brigadier Chandpuri passed away from the Officers Training Academy in 1963 and was commissioned into the 23rd Battalion of the Punjab Regiment. The Battle of Laungewala, one of the Army's most celebrated campaigns that was considered a turning point in the 71 war, was later immortalized by the award-winning Bollywood film, Border.